Developmental Dysplasia of the Hip Health Outreach Program DDHHOP packages. Developmental Dysplasia of the Hip Health Outreach Program DDHHOP was revived through the HOS department with remarkable efforts from Mr. Azad Al-Rais and Dr. Jihad Al-Wadban. Collaborative meetings were conducted with the interested regional MOH General Health Affairs Directorates, and certain areas showed extreme interests and willingness to operate this program, to provide the Saudi children suffering from this national health problem with better care, and minimize the efforts and expenses spent by MOH and KFSHNRC to address this dilemma. Two packages were suggested through which DDHHOP can be operated: Diagnostic Therapeutic Follow-up DTF Package. Through this package, the children suffering from this problem will be queued in monthly arranged virtual clinic, which will be attended by pediatric orthopedic consultant from KFSHNRC to confirm the diagnosis and formulate the best evidence-based treatment. Children needing only conservative treatment will be treated by the local surgeon and followed up regularly in the clinic to monitor the response. Children needing surgical treatment will be queued in a surgical visits by pediatric orthopedic surgeons from KFSHNRC to the local center to perform their surgeries with the help of the local surgeons. The post-operative care and the follow-up plan will be supervised by KFSHNRC pediatric orthopedic surgeons and conducted by the participated local surgeon. This package will target surgical training of the local surgeons in order to run independent surgical care for the patients in the future. Diagnostic Referral Follow-up DRF Package. Through this package, the children suffering from this problem will be queued in monthly arranged virtual clinic, which will be attended by pediatric orthopedic consultant from KFSHNRC to confirm the diagnosis and formulate the best evidence-based treatment. Children needing only conservative treatment will be treated by the local surgeon and followed up regularly in the clinic to monitor the response. The above-mentioned steps are identical to the DTF package. However, DRF is designed for the centers that cannot accommodate the surgical treatment. For the children needing surgical treatment, facilitated acceptance, admission, and surgical opportunity will be arranged effectively through this package. The child will be received in KFSHNRC as inpatient encounter, during which the surgery will be performed, and the patient will be discharged automatically from KFSHNRC system to have his follow-up conducted in a local hospital. DRF package will reduce the required visits to KFSHNRC from an average of 10 visits to only one visit. It will also minimize the waiting time for surgical treatment, which is a crucial factor to obtain better treatment outcomes. The collaborative meetings with the MOH Regional Affairs Representative and the orthopedic departments in the local hospitals showed clearly that the DRF package is the desired package to be applied, since the infrastructure in those centers cannot guarantee an optimum operative care for the small children. Requirements for DRF package: 1. Dedicated Hip Dysplasia Virtual Clinic. This clinic is the cornerstone of this package. It should be occupied only by patients with developmental hip dysplasia, and the number of the patients should not exceed 6 patients. It will be conducted every month in the assigned center. This clinic should provide a clear vision for the patient and is clinical examination conducted by the local surgeon. Access to the radiological assessment of the patient should be guaranteed as well, since the diagnosis of hip dysplasia is clinical and radiological. This clinic should provide a direct and live communication with the local surgeon and the child caregiver, since the diagnosis, treatment, surgical informed consent, and follow-up plan will be discussed with all parties. For the post-operative patients, the post-operative X-rays will be evaluated by KFSHNRC pediatric orthopedic surgeon, and the cast change will be monitored and supervised as well. 2. Extra-operative time. This program, in order to achieve its targets and not to disturb the operatively booked KFSHNRC pediatric orthopedic patients, extra-operative lists has to be arranged by KFSHNRC perioperative services. 3. Facilitated KFSH eligibility process. Eligibility Department and KFSHNRC should be aware about this program, and their input is crucial to assure smooth acceptance and effective admission process. The local health affairs in Arar region was the most ambitious team during the collaborative meetings, including their stunning HOS representative and orthopedic department, and such active participation should direct the efforts to start the first DRF package in Arar and run the service as a pilot process before moving to the other regions such as Kuryat, Oras, Taif, and Hail. If all the requirements are met, a standardized diagnostic and therapeutic algorithm that is evidence-based and applicable to DDHHOP will be issued and discussed with the assigned center, before igniting the first spark of this collaborative and hopefully national program.